Hi besties, welcome back to my YouTube channel TV Scoop Entertainment, where I'll be bringing the latest scoop in South Africa. Thandeka Shezi exited Scandal for the second time in a very dramatic way. Thandeka Shezi, character played by the beautiful Masasa Lindiwe Mbangeni, has wowed viewers and managed to keep them glued to the screens for years. While Thandeka Shezi tweeted the following about her dramatic exit. Well, she basically said that a friend, she's really gone dead, won't be coming back as a ghost. They didn't teach me how to act as a ghost at birth. Let's leave her be now. Let's allow me an opportunity to play another amazing, wonderful things, or be a mom, or be something other than her. While in the soapy Scandal, she was shot and killed by her rival Mthunzi Mayisa, played by Bongile Mantsai. Fans of Thandeka are now mourning her death, with some of the fans saying that they'll never watch Scandal ever again. She then said her goodbyes to her fellow colleagues, saying that, especially so to my beloved at Brighton, you're the best brother and fake lover husband a girl could have. Thank you for being a safe space. I could always be with you, and that's why we could do what we do. I love you, brother. Hashtag ETV Scandal. Guys, do let me know in the comment section down below, how did you feel about the dramatic exit of Thandeka Shezi? I mean, Thandeka. Of all the people, guys, thank you once again for watching TV Scoop Entertainment. Like this video, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Until next time, goodbye.